high five thing. I was like, we blaze for real 24/7.
We blaze for real 24/7. No joke.
Yeah, that's motherfucking right here. Yeah, that's my boy. I mean.
Prepare yourself, for you're about to learn the terrible truth.
In the animation process and the improv nature of how we function a lot and these actors was great. It couldn't have gone better together.
You do it one more time, then. Like fuck a guy baked, know what I'm saying? Know what I'm saying?
Like fuck a guy baked. You know what I'm saying?
Everybody involved in getting this movie off the ground, other than Conrad and I, have got absolutely nothing to do with animation. You know, everybody came at it from a live-action movie-making perspective, which was really fresh for us.
Oh my God, at one point, if I tell someone, like, shush, I should be like, shh.
Seth and Evan quite rightly like to switch things up as often as they possibly can to make the movie better and better and better.
And don't forget, you've got girth. That's way more important than length.
I mean, look at the shape of me. It's a weird shape, yeah, but it's a kind of nice shape. You're right.
I can fill a bun.
I can fill a bun. They'll know I'm there.
You should really meet a smush spot. Ah, you gotta set it up here.